I know a lot of folks are anxious to see Freddie Peralta toe the rubber here at Miller Park. The fans have been talking about him a lot.
Being heavily some of their more familiar names. There's a curveball and a called strike three. Buckled his knees. And Peralta opens this game with a K. Deals a 1-2. And he got him. He went to the curve. And Peralta starts it with a bang in his Miller Park debut. Jacob Junis will make start number 16 combination. And Braun on the first pitch down the left field line. That is up and one hop off the fence. Braun on his way to second with a double and wasting no time. Double number 13 to go along with his 8 home runs. Santana has a few games there. Into the opposite field. That is way back. And Yelich sends one out of here. A 2-run home run. Opposite field smash by Christian Yelich. And the Brewers strike first here tonight.
Doesn't matter where you hit, right?
That takes the mound, so I ask him to describe his emotions. Here watching his son pitch for the first time at Miller Park, and he gets the punch out there. Dad fired up about it, but he said it's just a tremendous emotion. He said they wanted to be here to see him pitch.
At the big league level or the little league level, if you have kids and you watch them compete, you know what we're talking about. That is a swing by Duda, and it's back-to-back strikeouts for Freddie Peralta, much to the delight of Team Peralta. That's his throwing hand. Thames down on strikes. He chased the breaking ball. That and then to the top of the order. And a line drive, base hit. Over to cut it off is Thames. He does so. Mondesi on his way to second. Throw comes in off the mark. And the speedy Mondesi is in with a hustle double.
Yeah, got a hanging curveball that time.
Accurate, the scouting report. That one's hammered into left center field. Braun got a good jump, and he is there to make the catch. Side retired. Inning is over, and a leadoff double goes for naught.
So we're getting ready now for Summer League, and then I think
Aguilar sends one to center field.
Uh-oh.
Got a chance, and it's gone. Jesus Aguilar.
Wow.
Solo bomb to center field, and the Brewers lead it 3-0.
See? Philly the Brewers.
Yeah.
I'm going to be a Brewer.
There you go. You've seen your first homer
yeah,
now.
Always welcome, my friend.
What a shot that was as Jesus Aguilar drives another one out of here, his 17th home run of the season, and down the gauntlet he goes.
Big three-pointer at the end of the half.
I don't know.
Big you're not in a position.
He's a rookie,
really,
man. He's
I'm not,
yeah,
I'm not in a position to say anything.
Yeah, right.
He's one of the game's best. But Peralta strikes him out for the second out. And strikeout number 5 for Freddie Peralta.
And Pena wanted the high fastball, and look where Freddie put it, exactly where Pena called for it, up in the zone. And after a few curveballs to get ahead.
On 2 swings of the bat. And there's a ground ball, slow roller, going to be a tough play. And a throw to first is in time. Man, what a play that was. Adalberto Mondesi.
Yeah.
As good as you can do it with a fast runner going down the line.
Well, he is. He can run, but that's only half of it to get there. And you know, that off balance throw going away from first base, able to get enough on it. I didn't think there's any way they're going to be able to get VR of all people.
Man.
Now check this out. Look at that throw. I mean, sidearm, able to get him by an eyelash, but that's a terrific play. We've been talking about how good the defense is.
The ball's in 2 strikes on Alex Gordon. And did he go? He did, and Pena will put the tag on Gordon. It's another strikeout. He went back to the curve.
Yeah, so fastball, changeup, curveball.
Over the weekend in Colorado Springs, or in Iowa, actually. There's a swing and a miss, and Escobar chases the curve.
And that's exactly where you want it. I mean, he hasn't made a mistake.
Hitters have trouble with it. How about another one right down the middle? And Freddie Peralta is right back at it, much to the delight of Team Peralta in the stands from the Dominican. 3 consecutive K's for Peralta. He's got 8 through 5 innings, and he's working on a one-hit shutout.
Of course, managing that bullpen.
All right, Sophia, thank you. As Thames greets Junis with a base hit to left.
And it doesn't help that a couple of your guys are hurt.
Ryan Braun, first ball swinging, high drive to right center, and it is gone! Braun with a two-run shot. 5-0 Milwaukee. Third home run of the game for the Brewers.
And the home run problems continue for Junis. 22 he's allowed now. Man, the Brewers are flexing their muscles tonight.
First home run for Braun since June 8th when he hit two home runs in Philadelphia. And a called strike three. Peralta rings the bell. Strikeout number 9 and 4 in a row for Peralta. On the ground to second base. And Peralta keeps on rolling here today. A one-hit shutout. He puts the Royals down in order in the sixth inning. A run of playoff appearances. A swing and a miss, and Peralta keeps it going. 15 in a row he's retired. How about 10 strikeouts? A one-hit shutout through 7. And a standing ovation on his way out. It'll be Dan Jennings out of the bullpen. Fly ball right center, hit well. And this one is going to fly out of here. Mondesi with the Royals only 2 hits. Opposite field home run, shutout is lost. And Mondesi with his first home run. At that, Alex Gordon, Craig Counsell. Goes with his power lefty, Josh Hader, 2 outs, 9th inning. In the air, center field, playable. Got a jam shot. And that will do it. The Brewers win. They beat the Royals tonight. Hader comes on.